While doing the revival in Wollongong, we went to Get Stuffed Chicken Chop. Pastor Daryl Monkton, myself, and a member of his church, and the Get Stuffed waitress got saved.
I want you to come into my heart.
Forgive me of my sin.
Help me.
To forgive others.
Who have sinned against me.
Help me.
To forgive myself.
For the way I've let myself down.
At times.
And right now, I receive
your love, your acceptance, and your forgiveness. And I'll live my life. Not by my might, not by my power,
not by my intellect,
by your spirit.
Right now, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father, I thank you. Kathleen, I thank you for your openness and honesty from this day forward in Jesus' name. Amen. I feel emotional. Very emotional. Because what's just happened to you is what the Bible calls being born again. Have you ever heard the term before? What it means is, you're a spiritual person. You live in a physical body. But everything that's going on in your life is more than emotional, it's spiritual. And we try to fix it physically. It doesn't work, it only gets worse. And that's why Jesus said, can I show you where it is in the Bible? Okay, real quick, let me show you real quick where it is in the Bible.